We are going to see now how we generate the bone graft model of this mechanical system that you see on the screen. And following a specific procedure that I'm going to tell you so that you can build this bone graft model. Okay.